In today's mini lesson, we will be answering the essential question, what should I expect to be doing every day in Reader's Workshop? How do we become better at a sport, playing an instrument, or painting a picture? Pause the video and talk in turn with a student sitting near you with your responses. How do we become better at reading? By reading, the same way we get better at sports or by playing an instrument, through lots and lots of practice. Time spent practicing is how we will become better readers. Today, we will be learning some of the rituals that will help us to become better readers during this year. There are several types of activities you will be doing this year during Reading Workshop, RW. Some of these will include book read-alouds or book talks, mini lessons like this one, individual reading, guided reading, or other learning activities like book clubs, and conferences, written reflections, and sharing. We will meet together for the first part of Reading Workshop. Pause the video for your teacher to share with you what your class signal will be for Reading Workshop and where your gathering place is located in the classroom. Let's review what good listeners do before we listen to our first read aloud. We can use the acronym SLANT to help us remember the important details of good listening. S, sit up and sit still. L, look at the speaker. A, ask questions. N, nod occasionally to let us know you're still with us. And T, track with your eyes. Now we have an opportunity to practice SLANT for real because you will be listening to our first read aloud called First Day Jitters by Julie Danneberg. Pause the video for your teacher to read it aloud.